Hello everyone and welcome back to Fan Central HD. I'm Fan of Everything. Today we are continuing with XCOM and XCOM 2. I almost called this XCOM Enemy Unknown. Alright, so where we left off, we have to rescue a VIP or kill the VIP. Mostly rescue. I try to rescue these guys because I think you get more stuff from rescuing them. I think you can keep them. I can't remember. But yeah. So we can rescue or kill them, we'll see what happens. And we gotta fight through these aliens, and we have 12 turns. This should be fun. Alright, so I guess we start going. Lisha, what do you see? Nothing? Okay. Angel, just... Everybody literally just move forward right now. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Tote, you're gonna lead the charge. Something you really won't do, but you're a sniper with a gunslinger. Why not? Nothing. Trace, get by the water fountain thing. Whatever that thing is. Anything? Oh, shield bear, stun lancer, and a Archon. Alright. Keep an eye on them. On my way. Angel, go over there. Kaya, right here. Aaron, Shafa, your boy. Go right here. Lisha.
On overwatch.
Anything? Alright, so these guys are just moving along. Okay, I can't move the camera. I hate when they do that. Oh. I hear a mech. Could be inside the building. It's a possibility we gotta make sure we look at. Alright. For right now, Trace just dashed to that window.
Stepping off.
Alright. Okay, so there's two Vipers and another Archon. Damn, they really want to protect that VIP.
I gotcha.
Target identity confirmed.
All right, so let's keep going with this. I guess just set up for this sort of stuff right now. Kaya, go to that wall. You're good there. Aaron, push to this side right here.
Got it. Move it.
Angel, you're good there. Move right there, Lisha. NyQuil, can you grapple somewhere? Grapple right there. Let's see what you see. Alright. And just go right there for right now. Don't go in Overwatch. You're good where you are. Alright, you guys are good where you are. Lisha went in Overwatch. Alright, they're climbing up top right there. Alright. There's nowhere else to move, really, so maybe engage with them? Alright, this is what we're doing. We're engaging. You have you have permission to engage, soldiers. Permission granted. Alright, let's see what happens. Woohoo! That's a nice explosion. And they're dying from the falls. RIP. Alright, incoming. We got a ton of people coming toward us now. That Archon's gonna be a big priority, and so are those Vipers. Alright, the Vipers are right there. Alright, Trace, can you slash... Not that guy, not that guy. That guy. Not a lot of damage, but it will get you close. Alright, go in there, Trace. Show him who's the goat. Woohoo! Nice 10 damage. And he's stunned. Ooh, that's pretty good. Alright, so that means that we don't have to worry about him for a bit. Kaya, push up a bit. launch a grenade to destroy their cover, I guess, maybe? Yeah, destroy their cover. Can you... No. You can destroy this guy's cover. Alright. Blow him sky high! Nice, nice. They took a lot, some damage. They lost all their cover, too. My boy, go right. Just stay right there where you are right now. You're good. Shoot this Viper right here. Ooh, criticals, nice. Everybody's getting criticals. A lot of good things. NyQuil. Oh. Yeah, shoot that guy. Kill him. God damn it. Well, shit. Okay, so, let's try to kill this guy again. Just keep using your pistol. It's a guaranteed one shot. No. Yeah, because you could have killed him. Lishot, you can push up somewhere, but where? That's a question. Flank from that guy up there. You, I don't want you guys to get really close. Just right here. That's a good place. Alright. And shoot that guy. Just shoot him with a regular shot. Damn it. Grazed. Damn it. Battle Frenzy. He's stunned. Uh-oh. Is he gonna hit Lisha? Oh, 7 damage. Ugh. That's a lot. Alright, so, at this point, Trace, just shoot this guy. There we go. Just kill him.
Impressed yet?
Yes, I am. Kaya, push up for right now.
Absolutely.
See what you can look. See what you can find. There's a VIP. He's hiding. Let's see. Move. Just move a bit. Like, just right there. Just to flank this guy, I guess, or just to attack him. Let's shoot him with Kaya first, actually, since Kaya's right there. And you'll give us holo targeting. He dodged again! Fucking hell.
Think I got a piece.
Yeah, you got a piece. Angel, push up right here. Alright, shoot this guy. Oh my god, these guys do not take damage, and they have so much health, too. We gotta upgrade our weapons. I think that's all we gotta do. You take the shot. Is he not dead? Wait, did you miss? No, he's basically about to be dead. And just take the shot with your pistol, because you're basically really good with your pistol. There you go. That is so fucking good. Big deal. Okay, then. We got no cover here since we blew it up. Just push up this way and heal yourself. There's a perfectly open area you could have gone through, but you're like, no, I gotta be epic. I gotta shoot myself. Restoration. To each one, remember them as needed. What? That's pretty good. So it can heal a lot of people at the same time? That's pretty good, actually. To each squad member. So that's what it does. I was like... Alright, healing yourself is actually pretty good right now. I hear the mech, but I don't see them. So they must be around. We got 9 turns to do this. Make that 8. Alright, everybody just rush.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position.
Okay. The mechs and us 2 soldiers. Alright, there they are. We can't rescue the VIP yet. We gotta take care of these guys first. Alright, Trace, just, I'm gonna put you to run and gun first. See where you can go. Anywhere for full cover. Only this place, but I kinda don't want to put you there. The car's nearby, and they will kill the VIP. They might kill the VIP. These are aliens. They will kill the VIP just to not let us win. Just go right there for now. No. Shoot right now the mech for right now. Nice, nice. It does have armor there right now, though, so we can't do much to it. Let's see. Kaya, just stay right where you are right now. And shoot that guy. Oh my god. Just fucking whack. Nice, nice. Shredded two of its armor. I should have shot with Kaya first. Would have shredded the armor and Trace would have done more damage. You have no protection right now. Shit. There's barely anywhere I can take you. Just go right here then. And let's see what you can do. You can actually, combat protocol? Oh yeah, you have this thing! Holy shit, I totally forgot about this. You can have, it's an automatic hit, right? Yeah, look at that shit! Holy fuck, I just killed that mech. Okay, I totally forgot about that shit. Alright, Toe, for right now, just go right there. It's all on the hook. Alright, take a shot with your sniper, see if you can nuke at this guy. Nice critical, 11 damage, holy shit. Okay, so I got one. Fucking hell. This toad sounds just like the real life toad, by the way. Okay, just open that door. 35%. Sure, why not? Take a shot. Nope, and that car's gonna blow now. Well, now he can't get that by that car. Alright, he's hiding behind the car of the VIP. Okay, what the fuck? What is that bullshit? Okay, is that... Oh, fuck off. That car blew up. Alright. Let's fight this guy right now. Do not shoot the VIP for God's sakes. Nice. Ew, you fucking threw him into the other car door. Alright, let's see. Trace, you're gonna go over here and reload for right now. Kaya, you're gonna go over here. Sure thing. And reload. Actually, you're just gonna, because you have the free reload. Yeah, you have the free reload, so. You're gonna go in Overwatch. Tote, because we're not gonna be needing your sniper. You're gonna take the hostage. Alright. You're going after the hostage, so. Knock that motherfucker out. Oh my god! Jesus! You can't pick him up? Shit. Alright, so, Aaron, just catch up for right now then. Lisha, just move up and heal yourself, I guess. Just heal yourself for right now then. Alright, so that's the end of this turn. Oh boy, we got reinforcements coming.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Alright, so, they're coming. let's pick up this item. Let's see what we get. Angel's gonna pick it up. She's gonna reload, because she needs to reload. And I don't know if she has the free reload. Superior scope and advent data pad. That's more intel for us right there. You're gonna reload. Alright, Trace is basically push up right now. Everybody's just gonna run to the objective right now. Alright, we're gonna go, we're gonna go, we're gonna go.
Double time.
NyQuil, pick up that hostage. Come on, we gotta get going.
We came out here for this.
Yes. Just go over here.
Location confirmed.
Alright, and then let's go over here.
Solid copy.
This is what's gonna happen. Alright, here comes those reinforcements now. A mech, commander, and a shield bearer. That ain't nice.
Advent troop spotted.
Alright, here they come. What? My daughter, daughter, daughter. Okay, that's one of you. And there are the two of you. Damn, you're all just really sparsed out. I do not like them. Okay, we gotta get going. We have 5 turns too. Alright, so you're gonna push up over here.
Not a problem.
You're gonna use that acid grenade. You can't reach. Fuck. What about the regular grenade? Is that the same range? Shit! Ah, we're barely touching it. Fuck. And you can't even see them. Fucking hell. Overwatch. Yeah, for right now, just have a Kaya move over here. Alright. Wow, we really can't. Fucking hell. I guess just grenade them then? Yeah. There we go.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole! Fucking CSGO over here. There we go. And they got knocked down too. Not a lot of damage because it wasn't a high fall. Shit. Let's see what you can do here. Haywire protocol. Combat protocol. Kill that mech.
That mech's gonna be our biggest problem right now.
There we go. Trace, just shoot the shield bearer. You have a good chance. Ah! Dodged it. Fuck.
I'll get him next time.
Fucking so little health right there. For right now... Toad, you're gonna make it to the extraction point first. Since you just gotta... Since you have the guy that we need to extract. Alright. Everybody else is just gonna take. Oh, can you not shoot anybody? Oh, you can't. Shoot that shield bearer. We can't let him use his ability. A critical! Nice shot. Yes. Shit. Alright, Toad, you're gonna evac with the. Yeah, evac with the VIP so we can get out of here. Meanwhile, the advent officer is just gonna move up and shoot our grenade. Grenade. Ow. Alright,
Fire spreading!
Fire, fire, fire! For right now, can you run all the way up there? No, you cannot. I guess for right now, just... We're gonna try to get everybody around. Actually, we're gonna have Trace just slash him. Yes, Trace just slash him. We didn't encounter many aliens. We encountered all mech units. Vipers were basically most of it. Nice critical. It's not all the damage we need though. Alright, just go over here. to shoot the guy. 62% chance. Nicely done. Mm-hmm. Alright. Everybody, get your ass to the to the evac point. Alright. Lisha, I can't get there at all yet. You're the last person too. Okay, I think that's all the units, so we got, Scanning. Yeah, I think that's everybody. I don't think there's gonna be another reinforcements wave to show up. Yeah, so we have 3 turns to get out of here. That's gonna be fun. Okay, yeah, I know. Your window for extraction is closing. Can I not? Okay, is there not a ladder over there? There is. So I'll just put you right there for the next couple of turns. Alright. Shit, I blocked Kaya for that. God damn it. Kaya and Trace are going to be coming out in the next other turns. Luckily, we have enough time for that. Alright, let's get everybody, the first 3 people out of here now. Next, you know, fucking wave! It's gonna be like a fucking giant enemy wave, incoming mechs, mutons, archons, they're all coming towards us, we're all gonna die. One thing I've not done yet is make the psionics lab. I haven't gone psionics yet. I've been told that psionics is basically near useless in this game, like there's basically no point in it. Like, sure, it's nice to have it, but, you know, it's like, it's like more of like a niche thing. I think you do need to research it though for the end of the game though, but I haven't done it yet. It's been more like a situation where I'm just like, eh, I don't want to. Alright, we're getting out of here though. Let's finish this thing. Woohoo! Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. That mission was kind of annoying. Well, luckily, I remembered about combat protocol. We were able to take out those mechs easily. Angel doing a lot of damage. Kaya made the most attacks, nice. Most under fire, Lisha, you know, gotta shoot at her. And move the furthest, Trace running in there, shooting people, slicing people, you know, showing them who's the boss, showing them who's GOAT. You know, they want beef with him, and he's like, fuck you mean, bitch. It's hilarious. Well, let's see what we're gonna do back here at the Avenger now. Alright, we're back here at the Avenger. So 2 people got wounded, if I remember correctly. I don't think it was. Yeah, it's just slightly wounded and just wounded. Lisha got kinda shut up a bit, so yeah, I can expect that, and so did Kaya. She got thrown a grenade. So we got this guy, this bitch. We got a Vatapad and Spear Scope.
Hello, Commander.
We got the supplies and intel. Nice. Very nice. Alright, what were we doing? I guess just, we were doing something. Nope. Okay. Not now. What were we doing? Where is our Avenger? Supply drop over there. I think we are finishing the supply drop. I think that's what we're doing.
Avenger.
Let's just finish the supply drop. We got a lot of supplies, so we'll do some things right now before anything right now. Let's go to the the Guerrilla Tactics School. Let's evolve our tactics. Let's see here. Stay with me. Yep. So I have another thing. Integrated warfare. Eh. Okay. Yeah, it's a good one right there, and that's about it. Shit, I lost. There goes all my supplies. Vulture, I'll get it later. Let's get the supply drop first, though. Woohoo! There we go. Supplies are done. Okay. Alien alloys. Heal faster. Engineer. Let's just go get an engineer. Avenger, we do need more engineers right now. So let's do that. Alright. Let's get this engineer.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the shadow chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences.
Uh-oh.
In near infinite combination. Yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands. And the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent Network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Okay.
Avatar. Just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's...
What?
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
What?
Why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
New objective added.
Well, we got a new objective to do. Where are we going
Looks
with
like
it?
We've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Yes, we do. Alright. Guess we got more missions to do.